now joined by Jets wide receiver Jamison Crowder. Jamison, congratulations on another win. What could you say about the offense's performance today?
I thought we played well. I thought we played well in the first half for sure. You know, moving the ball, came out second right in the third quarter and put a drive together. But I feel like we kind of stalled, in the third, in the fourth quarter. So I feel like we can be better there, but overall, I thought we played well.
Jamison, how about your performance today? You had a touchdown pass, a touchdown reception, and you had a run.
Yeah, I mean, this week, they try to involve me a little bit more in the offense. So I just try to go out there, and take advantage of the plays, the opportunity that I was given. So things worked out well. I was able to connect on a pass with Berrios, and Sam was able to hit me on a strike down the sideline. So, it was a good day for me.
Let me ask you this. When was the last time you threw a pass in a game, and can you take us through that passing touchdown?
It was a play that we worked on all weekend in practice. And in practice, I didn't throw it as good. We still connected on it in practice. That was my boy right there, you feel me? But we connected in practice, but, it came out here today, and it was better. I dropped it right there where it needed to be. Bears were ready to play. I'm just glad we got the win.
All right, lastly, Jamison, how would you describe the mood around this team right now after two in a row, and where do you go from here to close out the season strong?
Yeah, I mean, that's the goal, man. We're just trying to finish the season off strong, man. It's been a rough.
Yes, sir. Go ahead.
It's been a rough week. I mean, a rough year, but, we're just trying to finish out strong right now. That's all.